I've been there, I know what you're doing, and I know what you're going through. Talk to me. Today was introduced as the National Guard Youth Challenge Program's newest spokesperson. It's a privilege and an honor.
If you believe in yourself and you're willing to put in the hard work and the dedication, nothing's gonna stop you.
The Youth Challenge Program is aimed specifically at potential dropouts and at-risk youth.
It's a great program. It helps underprivileged and challenged youth get a step up and get an advantage in life and create more opportunities for themselves.
We've got over 93,000 graduates. We have the second largest mentoring program in the country.
Because of my experiences and things that I've done in life firsthand, I can reach out to those kids and say, hey, wait, listen, I've been there. I experienced it firsthand.
From the time I was 16, until the time I was 26 years old, I was in prison. And it didn't have to be that way.
You know, I lived the streets, the gunplay, the gangs, the juvenile detention centers, the prison system, and enough is enough. I turned my life around.
There's hope. There's a bright future. You just have to make the right decision. Do it, and don't let anyone tell you, and I mean that sincerely more than anything else, don't let anyone tell you what you can't do.
Sometimes that's all the kids need, just one person that they can look to and say, man, he's like me, and if he did it, I can do it.